I will be using these hearings to once again urge the State Department to hire people for their expertise in Islamic theology and law. Not because a fatwa issued by the State Department would have credibility, but because the State Department's efforts to persuade legal scholars, Islamic legal scholars around the world, consists in going to them and saying, these guys are terrible. You think of the legal authority. You think of the legal arguments that will allow you to come out against them. No one would go to an American jurist and say, my adversary is evil. You, sir, come up with the doctrine